Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to share this moment with you with a full review of the latest Dasung e-ink product. Dasung Not e-reader 103. That's a nice packaging. Let's open it. So, opening the box, you will find a matte screen protector and a microfiber cloth. There is also a second backup screen protector if you fail to stick the first one. It's good that Dasung has included this in the box. That's a great idea. These are some accessories to clean the screen before applying the screen protector. Then we have the device itself, and we're going to see it in a moment. In this little box here, we have a USB cable, USB-A to USB-C. Very good. We also have a quick start guide, and this is very important because this device has so many interesting features and it can be used in several modes. And I will show you deeply all its features in this video. In the other box, we have a Y-shaped HDMI cable and it's split in two parts. This is a regular HDMI plug for the data transmission and a USB-A plug for the power supply. On the other side, we have a mini HDMI plug to use Dasung Not e-reader also as a main or secondary screen. And that's a great feature. Before starting, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you won't miss my next videos. Now, let's take a look at the device itself. Dasung Not e-reader has a very clean design and a good build quality too. The device is very light. If you look closely, the back is not flat and you can see the asymmetrical design. Very nice. Looking in the front, we have a wide bezel to give a good grip, so you can hold it very easily with one hand. On the side, we have the power LED light, USB-C port that supports the technology Quick Charge 3.0, a mini HDMI port, and in addition a 3.5mm headphone jack, and I'm so happy about that. Here we find a contrast button and another special button to refresh the screen. On the top side there are volume and this red power button. On the right side we have the speaker, a microphone, and a slot for micro SD card. Dasung Not e-reader 103 features a high quality 10.3 inch e-ink touchscreen display. It has a great resolution of 1872 by 1404 pixels and 228 ppi density. You can get a comfortable, clear view on this larger HD e-ink display. Now let's take a quick look at the hardware. It runs an open system Android 9.0 and it is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 660. It has 4GB of RAM, a large storage of 64GB, micro SD support, dual band Wi-Fi connection, Bluetooth 5.0, USB-C port, OTG support, a massive 6400 mAh battery that supports Quick Charge 3.0 technology. Let's turn on the device for the first boot. That's a nice Android animation. And the device is ready to be used. Very quick boot. So this is the home screen. You can see that all the apps icons have a simple and clean design, optimized for an e-ink screen. Taking a look at the apps, I can see a very interesting icon. Can you see that too? Believe it or not, Google Play Store. and I'm so happy about that. A very good thing I love about this device is that it comes with an open Android system. You can install safely any apps from the official Google Play Store and use them. So you have the maximum flexibility, and I'm actually using all the Google apps, including Gmail, Chrome, Drive, and you can properly synchronize your Google account. Of course, you can use other apps as Microsoft Office, OneDrive, SwiftKey, Dropbox, Facebook, Reddit, Twitter, and any kind of app without problems. It definitely bridges the gap between e-readers and tablet. Another very important feature is that you can use your Dasung Note e-reader in your favorite language. As you can see, it supports so many languages. And this is great. Now let's try some web browsing. Firefox has booted very quickly, and the web page has been loaded in a short time. The scrolling is really fluid. The browsing experience is fantastic, and it looks very smooth, as you can see. It seems to read the real printed newspaper. Even the browser can load the web contents very quickly, without any delay. You can zoom by using the pinch, and it's really quick. Now I'm going to do a quicker scrolling. And it's still very, very fast. All the animations are very fluid. It is definitely faster than any e-ink e-reader. In Dasung Note e-reader 103, there are a lot of options to adjust the balance between refresh speed and image quality. You can easily change all these quick settings, dropping down this menu on the top, or you can also find them even in this bar at the bottom. So you can change up to 4 different image modes, 3 speed modes, and 9 levels of contrast. This button will add a border on the text to make it more readable. And then we have all the quick settings that we find on all the Android devices. So Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, battery saving mode, making a screenshot, and so on. You can choose up to 4 different refresh modes, and each one of these will give you a different image quality: M1, M2, M3, and M4. Let's open a photo that I shot in one of my last travel. My favorite mode is M3. Let's clear the screen from any ghosting by pressing the C button here or the button here on the side. It has the richest grayscale levels and it will give the best image quality. You will have a complete range of grays, very high definition and a sharp image. Now let's change to M1 by pressing this button below here. You can also change the image mode from the quick settings bar at the top, and you can tap here to change it. M1 is a very particular mode, and I suggest you to use it only for reading some documents, because it will show only two colors, black and white. So there are no gray levels and is not suggested for watching photos or videos. Let's switch now to M2 mode. In this mode you can see black, white and a few tones of gray. This mode is something in the middle between M1 and M3. Instead, Dasung developed a new display mode called M4. This is a new special mode for watching videos. I will show you that later in this review in a special section called Watching Videos. Another important feature is that you can change the refresh rate up to 3 levels. Let me show you that by opening a PDF. You can do that going to the quick settings and tapping on speed button. And there are 3 speed modes available. Fast Plus, Fast Plus Plus, and Fast Plus Plus Plus. My favorite speed mode is Fast Plus 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 because it has the quickest refresh rate and the screen will be very smooth. It is fast, almost like an LCD screen. Instead, Fast Plus will give you the best image quality with a deeper contrast, but the refresh will be slower. That's why Fast Plus is the best mode for reading ebooks or documents, or even for static images, since you won't need to scroll down quickly. Anyway, even the slowest mode has a quick refresh rate. If you take a look here at the fonts, the black density is very high and the sharpness is excellent. Fast Plus Plus is in the middle between Fast Plus and Fast Plus Plus Plus. It has a good quality and a good refresh rate. For all my daily tasks, I always use Fast Plus 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 that has the fastest refresh rate, keeping anyway a very good image quality and details. You can also adjust the contrast on your preference up to 9 levels. 1 is for a lighter contrast, up to 9 if you need a very deep contrast. Usually I work on my Dasung keeping the contrast to level 1. If I need more contrast, I can increase it to level 2. I suggest you to activate this option here to add a border to the text and make it more readable. One of the things I love doing with my Dasung Not e-reader is reading my favorite books. This is a portable device, and since summer is coming, I can enjoy my favorite books reading them outdoor and relax myself without a heart in my eyes. You can activate the auto rotation and switch it to vertical view. You can even rotate the device 360 degrees to have a more comfortable reading. E-ink is a special technology that has so many benefits comparing to LCD screens. It will make the screen more comfortable to read and it will protect your eyes because it doesn't emit any blue light. As with all the e-ink screens, the more light you have on it, the better you can see it. Since Dasung Not e-reader 103 features an open Android operating system, you are free to use your favorite apps for reading your ebooks library. The reading experience is very good, and you can enjoy your favorite books or comics in a larger e-ink screen, looking like real paper. What about reading books at night? Of course, Dasung Not E-Reader 103 features a front light to read your favorite books in any light conditions. Just swipe down from the top and you can move these lights here to change the brightness level. It has a dual color front light, so you can manually combine warm and cool tone to provide a good color balance and to protect your eyes. For example, you can tweak the front light color and you can mix the two color temperatures. The front light and the color are very uniform and there are no dark spots. How do a video look like on a Dasung E-Ink screen? This is one of the most interesting part of this product. Dasung uses a technology called Dasung Turbo, and this will make videos playing very smoothly. As you saw already in the first part of the review, M1 and M2 are not good for watching videos. That's why I'm going to start with M3 mode and fast plus speed mode. Now let's switch to M4 mode. This is a new mode optimized for watching videos. Now I will compare M3 and M4 mode side by side so you can do a clear compare. As you can see, they are very similar. M3 has the best quality and an excellent sharpness. But if you look closely, it has a sort of flickering. M4 mode is optimized for playing videos. It has a lower sharpness, but it removes any kind of flickering and it has a sort of image stabilization. Both of them anyway are very smooth and they can handle even complex and dynamic videos. In my opinion, this device is without any doubt the best e-ink screen for watching videos. You can use your Dasung Note e-reader with any USB or Bluetooth keyboard. For example, this is a Bluetooth keyboard and you can easily pair it. As you can see, there is no delay in typing, and that's a really enjoyable experience. Dasung Note e-reader has a great feature. You can mirror your smartphone into your e-ink screen. You can do it very easily. Just open this app on your Dasung tablet. Then take your smartphone and scan this QR code and click on this link to download this APK file. Install it and open this app called Dasung Mirror on your smartphone. Now scan the QR code using the app Dasung Mirror. And that's it. You can see your smartphone screen mirrored on your Dasung Note e-reader and you can take full control of it through the touch screen. It is compatible with Android and iOS operating system and they must be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. This feature is very helpful if you suffer of eye strain. It will allow to use your smartphone without looking for a long time to its LCD or AMOLED screen. In this app, you will find also some virtual buttons on the side to help you to take full control and navigate on your smartphone. You can use Dasung Note e-reader 103 even as a PC monitor using its mini HDMI port. You just need to connect the HDMI cable on the side and the Dasung will be ready in 1 second. Very simple. It's a plug and play system, so it doesn't need any driver. In order to work better with the Dasung Note e-reader, I suggest you to increase the DPI values of your operating system. If you are using Windows, you can right-click on the desktop, select Display Settings and go to Change the size of text, apps and other items and select 200%. This value will make the icons larger and the text more readable. Remember also to select the correct resolution of 1872 by 1404 pixels. You can set the monitor as an extension of your computer screen or you can set it as your primary screen. It supports also the horizontal and vertical mode. You can control your computer using the mouse and the keyboard, or of course you can use the touch screen. In this way you can use Dasung Note e-reader exactly like a Dasung paper-like HD. As you can see, it is very responsive and quick. It does a really good job, and it's definitely a smooth user experience. In this way, you can use your Dasung for long readings, editing your documents, browsing websites, watching videos, and so many other things, without any eye strain. You can also use Dasung Naughty Reader to have some fun. Why not? It is powered by a fast Snapdragon 660, and you can play the most modern games for Android platform. It has a fast response, and you don't have any delay even while playing games. And now let's try to play a more complex game, such as Asphalt 9. I think that Dasung Naughty Reader can handle it very well. Obviously, e-ink screens are not intended to be used for playing games. This is just to show that it has almost no latency, and the refresh rate is really impressive, especially if you compare it to other generic e-ink devices. Dasung Naughty Reader 103 is powered by a massive 6400 mAh battery. It has a very efficient power battery management due to its chipset Snapdragon 660. I have been using this device now since few weeks, and the battery drain anyway is really low, since it features an e-ink screen. Now I'm going to do a charging test from 0 to 100%, using a charger that supports the technology QuickCharger 3.0. It's charging really fast, but keep in mind that it takes a long time to charge this huge 6400 mAh battery. It took exactly 2 hours and 25 minutes. Battery life is amazing, and it can last up to a week or even 2, but it really depends on the contents you are looking at, if you activate the front light and how much bright you set it, and the time that you spend on the screen itself. So this is Dasung Naughty Reader 103. It is a pretty unique and flexible product, since it combines 3 devices in one. It can be first an e-ink tablet. It can be used as a computer monitor. And it can mirror the screen of your smartphone. Also, it has some unique and important features, such as an open Android system, Google Play Store support, so you can safely install any app from the official Google Play Store. It has a big 10.3 inch e-ink screen, and it can be also a portable device. And first of all, it has the e-ink screen with the fastest refresh rate ever seen. So guys, this was my experience with Dasung Naughty Reader 103. Thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, please put a thumb up. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you won't miss my next videos. See you guys!